calls Tito Santana. Look at this fan. Look at this fan. Look at this dude. He got an SWF face mask and the whole nine. We're still in the in-between break. They're getting this thing ready for the hardcore match between Fury. SW. Yo, bro, what does SWF stand for? Tell me you know the answer. It's the great mystery I'm trying to solve here without sounding like a dickhead about it. For real? Can we make up our own name? What would you say? Well, if you had SWF, what would you make the name be, bro? What would you make the name be? Damn, I put you on the spot like a motherfucker, bro. You're just trying to get back to your seat, bro. Hey. Is that it? Are you stumped? Did I stump the buoy? I stumped the buoy. You don't know Howard Stern, do you? Wrong neck of the woods.
I let you know.
You let me know. I know. SWF. What's your name? You didn't come up with it? What do you think?
I heard him say it, but I don't know.
Let's get Wrestling Federation, obviously.
Yeah.
But we got to come up with an S. Name for the S.
Awesome.
Wow. Totally wrong. Yo, the hardcore match is next. You think we'll see blood? Glass. You don't think we'll see glass tubes? You don't think we'll see this man climb a tree and somebody jump off the top of the tree like a monkey? You don't think we'll see that? Hey, is this the first time they did something like? Are you guys from around here?
North Jersey.
North Jersey. Hey, I got a question for you. Are we close to the beach at all? Seaside or something?
I think about like 20 minutes away.
That's fucking far. I feel like we're in the middle of nowhere. Am I right? Are we? Fuck. All right, man. Listen. Awesome. Tremendous. We got to figure out an S.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, if I find you and I figure it out, I'll let you know.
All
right. Wow. That was totally useless. Totally fucking useless. I'm at SWF. People, listen, you know what the funniest part about that conversation was? They had an SWF shirt on, both of them. They have no fucking idea what the goddamn shit means. That is tremendous. Absolutely. 110% tremendous. Check, 1, 2. We're going to have a hardcore match here. If I don't see blood, it's not hardcore to me. But listen, I'm getting this match. I'm getting the rest of them because we're getting towards the main events. Yo, your hair is off the chain. Off the chain. Can I? Love it. Love it. Love it. That's how random I am. I'm going to find out the answer to this great mystery. What does SWF stand for? Somebody tell me, please.
I don't know.
This is the great mystery. We'll find out. Stay tuned to find out. How you doing? That kid looks very, very strange. Very strange. SWF, bro. What's it mean? No idea. This is tremendous. This is a growing. This is now a thing. Yo, bro. This is now a thing. Oh my God, look at this dude's suit. If he don't know the answer, listen. Look at this guy. Whoa, Jack. You stand out in the crowd. You already went, didn't you?
Yeah.
Did you win? Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna
what are you doing? You're in one of the qualifying matches.
No, I'm just gonna make a run.
You just okay. What's your name, my friend?
Ace.
Bro, I dig it.
Thanks.
Hey,
thank you.
Make it pop. Listen, I'm doing live. I do live commentary. I got a following people. I'm an arm wrestling guy.
But
yeah. So I come out. I came out here. It's a very familiar atmosphere. Only it's professional wrestling, which I grew up loving. So much kudos to you. But I know it takes a special individual to get in that ring and do what you guys do.
It's hard.
Yeah. And you got to be an athlete. You got to take your licks. And I'm a guarantee you. When it's done.
And you gotta make them look good.
And yes, it's more than you. Comedian. Yes. Ace. SWF. Nobody knows what it means. And that is tremendous.
From the halls of Sickview, we have Quan Blaze, accompanied by Suplex Hill.
This guy has a belt.
What's going on, SWF?
What's going on? Everybody get live, man. Let's get live tonight. Yeah. Yes.
This hardcore match is a triple threat, man.
I go by the name Quan Blaze, representing Independent Vision Entertainment.
These are the guys responsible for the event.
I go by the name of Suplex Hip.
MBK. I'm very familiar with these guys. You see that guy in the background? I gotta find out why he did that.
Let's get it going.
We got a triple threat hardcore match. Oh, he about to spit. Oh, is he about to spit?
Turn it up.
He about to spit, bro. He about to spit. I fucks with it.
The bars are waves. On his heavy web, where you at? Call me Blaze, cause I breathe the light and smoke you. Critical vital signs in the cloud when I roast you. At Jersey, what's up, Constant? That's what I'm like, what's up, Constant? We through the cloud with the cloud like it's thunder. Crossbones, I sick you. Awesome, I sick you. SWF, what up?
SWF, what does it mean? I gotta know, goddamn it. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. Nobody knows what it means. It's really bothering me. And I can't go to the internet and find out. Chucky. Yo, somebody pissed my young bull off. That's why I got a cast. I only had to break one of them bull's necks. You feel me? Chucky, I need you to go undercover, brother. Chucky, the bugs are tremendous out here. I need you to go undercover, brother. I need you to find out what SWF means. Please. So I don't look like an asshole. I'm sitting in this fucking front seat. I'm sitting right here in the front. All right, listen. All right, I'm going to get a good view. I'm going to get a good view of the match. Chucky, you need to find out what it means. Please, for the love of God. Bro, what does SWF mean? Oh my God, that's the 10th person. All right, tremendous. This is the great mystery. This is the great mystery of this whole day. Nobody knows what it means. I'm trying to come up with my own name, but I'm having trouble with the S. What would you come up with? You don't know? Who cares? Yeah, I love it. I love it. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. This is bothering me. Chucky, you're late. What is going on?
You wrestler fan. I'm a wrestler fan. Man, I love wrestling. Yeah. You ever thought this music stuff would bring us to this?
Nah, not really, but I'm glad it connected and intertwined.
Hey,
what's
up? We in a square circle.
We in a square circle right now.
Ooh. Bro, everywhere I go, they go and to turn my back on these motherfuckers, bro. I'm trying to.
Coach,
they're not calling Ace. They said Coach, and I think Ace, my new friend. My single-serving friend, Ace. Listen, he looks like Flash Gordon. Yo, he looks like Flash Gordon. He looks like Flash Gordon.
That was my favorite wrestler growing up.
What, Ace?
R.I.P.
Ace.
Shout out to Tito, man.
Ace, a.k.a. Flash Gordon. That's my man right there. He looks...
But yo, we gonna get to
he looks like the man.
And right now, I need everybody get up out your seats.
Uh-oh.
Get up out your seats. This is gonna be a lot of energy.
Whoa.
Some energy.
We need that
Whoa.
Energy.
Whoa, Jack. Whoa, Jack. You go, bro. Listen, I'm just getting in with these people, Tay. Relax. I'm gonna get my in-ring interference. But he can't do that shit right off the rip. Can't get that shit right off the rip. Yeah, I already got into it with the bull with this. I already got into it with the bull with the fucking Goodwill hunting suit, bro. I don't like it. So they put me as a manager with one of these other bulls. That's a wrap, dog. That's a wrap. put me as a manager of one of these other bulls, and me and this dude can go at it. And that sounds like big money to me, bro. Because I ain't going to get in here and pretend I'm a wrestler, but I could do it if I had some training. Trust me, I grew up doing it to my brothers.
We thank you and we appreciate
it. This is very familiar territory to me, my friends. I did these moves to a lot of people growing up. Trust me. Trust me. I know the whole lingo, my friend. Tay, I'm just, listen, the guy with the face, the guy with the sting face. Fury. His name's Fury. Tay, his name's Fury. He's the guy who started this whole thing, and it's tremendous. It's tremendous. The guy, this guy in the suit is it looks like $1 million. This guy in the suit, he's like Keith Sweat, bro. This guy in a suit, you'll see him. He'll probably introduce everybody. All right, we're about to get into the real here. I'm going to learn how to shut up. Ace, you're the man. God damn, he's the man. It's my new friend. Ace, I missed his match, but he's gonna be back. This ain't the last you've seen of Ace. But this guy, I don't know who he is, but he's fresh to death.
Give it up one more time for Quan Blaze. From Suplex Kid.
Suplex Kid. He must have loved suplexes and people when he was a kid. Either that or he got suplexed a lot. One word, your hair is off the chain. I'm sorry. I'm trying to contain myself. I'm getting too excited. I get too excited. I'm learning how to calm down. I'm live delivering the news. What's your name? Because your hair, Angie has the hair of the day. The hair of the day so far. It's very earthy and I'm digging them vibes. And I'm just going to let you know that that's all I got to say about that. All right. This is the hardcore match. The shit's about to go down. Right here, right now. You know why? It's really quiet.
We are back. If you're ready for some more wrestling action, make
Who the hell? Where the hell? Listen, I have a strange feeling that this fucking... this white kid in the blue suit's gonna get... Hey, listen.
Hardcore hell match.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Do you know what SWF stands for? Oh my God! Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Yo, he's got the trash bag full, the trash can full of toast. What do you got in that trash can? I guarantee it ain't groceries in there, brother. This is Clay Sawyer. Clay Sawyer's got a trash can full of goodies. And they better be good ones, my friend. And I'm in the wrong place every time tonight for some reason. But I'm walking right through the crowd because I don't give a good goddamn. Get over here, you son of a bitch. Get over here, you prick. Nah. All right. I hope you got some goodies in there, boss. He ain't even looking at me. Jesus. I'm in this guy's way.
Am I in your way, bro?
Boy, you're in the best seat in the house, my friend. I saw a trash lid in there, and that's all I saw. And he looked at me like I was a Chinaman. Hey, this is a lot better than going to the movies, in my opinion. Attaboy, attaboy. Good. Happy wife, happy life. I don't care. This guy, I'm not impressed. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, look at this access right here, bud. This is perfect. Wait till Fury comes out, bro. Fury's my guy. But Fury will come out last. Jesus Christ. What the hell? What the hell's going on? Who's this guy? This is Jimmy Controversy. He's a Paisan, I guarantee it. He's a Paisan, I know it. Jimmy! He's got to say... Jimmy Controversy.
Jimmy!
Whoa!
Controversy!
Whoa! You ain't so bad! You should have never came back. This guy. I'll bet you he's got an SWF shirt on. He don't even know what it means. Nobody knows what it means. Do you know what it means? I'm trying to find out. There's 25 people I asked. Not a single person knows what it means. But we're going to find out because that's the biggest mystery of this entire broadcast. And we will find out before the end. We're going to find out who's the world champ. Yo, that chain is ridiculously weak, bro. Yo, that chain is like a chain for like a four-year-old kid. If you're gonna carry a chain, at least make it a big one. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, this guy's embarrassing. I hope you're not Italian. He better not be Italian. I'm gonna be pissed off. I'm not having it.
Cut the music.
I hope you bleed. You better bleed, bro, because that chain is like a four-year-old kid should be holding.
Jimmy Controversy's birthday?
That means he gets...
Did you all know that?
What a piece of certified dog shit.
We'd be getting your ass out of this company for good, Fury!
You got the legs of a six-year-old girl, brother. That's right, I said it. You got the legs of a six-year-old girl, and that chain looks like you bought it at Family Dollar. Forget about it. Look at this. I feel really strange, like they're talking to me. You better whoop that kid's ass. That chain is pissing me off. That chain is pissing me off. Fury! Wait a minute. This isn't the hardcore match. What the fuck is going on here? Wait a minute. Does he have a whole posse? Wait a second. Yes, he does. Why wouldn't he? This is my guy, brother. This is my guy, brother. You better whoop that kid's ass. You better whoop that kid's ass. His name's Jimmy, and that pisses me off. That's Fury. That's the MVP of this whole fucking thing. Fire and ice. Fire and ice. You better make your round around here, big man. This is the main guy right here. This kid is pissing me off. I'm pissed. Fury better whoop his motherfucking ass. If Fury beats his ass, then my money's well spent. Fury, you better whoop the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Tremendous. Nice catch. Did you see that catch? I don't know if anybody else caught... Whoa! You're a piece of certified dog shit. This guy's got the belt. Why? This kid is a motherfucker. A motherfucker. Fury, you better whoop his ass. You better whoop his motherfucking ass. Oh my God. Your tits look like hamburger patties. Yo, his nipples look like hamburger patties. Jesus Christ. What? What the hell was that? You better put your shirt back on, you prick. Look at his nipples. They're like half dollars. It's disgusting. Fury, you better whoop his ass. I paid 40 bucks for him to whoop that kid's ass. Two hamburger patties at Wegmans for $5. That's what I'm looking at. That's what I'm looking at. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Am I wrong? I'm not wrong. Change the energy in the room, my friends. That chain, I could buy a Family Dollar for 50 cents, brother. Jesus Christ, get a bigger chain next time. That chain is ridiculous. Put it away. Put it away. It don't work. It don't work. You ain't so bad. You ain't so bad. You should have never came back.
Mine too.
So Jimmy, sometime tonight after I
is this tremendous
ass,
or what?
You post that because I'm sick of
Kate, I deliver a stallion the experience everywhere I go. That's what makes me different. Put your arm wrestling videos up. Nobody gives a fuck because I bring something that nobody else can bring, and that is the motherfucking experience. The kid's there. It's all right. Those hamburger patties. No, dude. You better not have an Italian last name, or I'm blowing your car up, brother, because that'll be the end of all means. His name better be like Smith or something. You better not be Italian, brother. If he's Italian, I'm going to be pissed off. Pissed off. This guy's got a trash can full of grocery store bags. He's got an Amazon box. Where's the glass tubes? Legos. Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute. I stepped on Legos when my kids were babies. Come on. What is going on? Let's explore this, why don't we? Let's explore this. There's Legos on the ground, people. There better be thumb... This guy's starting to piss me off now. What is going on, brother? What in the... This guy better... He looks like... who does he look like? Oh, my goodness. Look at you run out of the ring, you scared prick. This is ridiculous. Whoa, kendo stick made of Legos. This is, you can't write. Hey, he threw the Legos. That was, whoa, that's what I'm talking about. That sounded like a home run in the World Series. This is why I paid my money right here. Fury, beat this kid to a pulp. Snap mare, little stuff. Smacking that meat, them hamburger patties. Everybody wants a piece of that. Either put a bra, a shirt, or both on, because those tits are tremendous. Tremendous. This kid loves it. Listen, I couldn't have asked for a better situation. We got a triple threat hardcore match with Legos. With Legos, mind you. But we got a double team on Jimmy Controversy. Whoa, that's my move, Johnny. I do that at work. Nice clothesline. Hey, that belt is tremendous. Tremendous. Listen, Jimmy Walnuts, I got range, people. Listen, what the fuck? A pinata? Where's the glass to a pinata, dude? A pinata. You guys are loving it. This is what it's all about right here. Hey, where's the guy? You got a beautiful family. Yep. The thumbtacks! The thumbtacks are out! Now we're getting to the good stuff. You better slam that little piece of hot garbage on those thumbtacks, please. Oh my God, this is so wonderful. I'm so glad I just went live. I was gonna film this, people, but I thought that was gonna put too much. Get him! Oh, reversal. Uh-oh. Somebody's gotta get it. Yes. Thumbtacks in the back. You got a memento. You got to keep that forever and ever. Yes, he does. He's got thumbtacks in his back, which makes this match finally real. I've always wanted to take a chair shot to the back. Ooh. That can't be fun. Uh-oh, he's going to hit it on his neck. Ooh, fake or not, you know, that's still going on the throat, and that does not feel good. Look at my man here. You got real thumbtacks in your back, brother, and that probably hurts. I would imagine that to hurt. Yep. I'm sure that hurts. Do you think that hurts, dude? Definitely hurts. Tables! We want tables. And we got front stage access. To make us proud with that table. Yeah, dude, look. You see that red mark on his back? That would be blood, my good man. Ooh. Jimmy Controversy's got Legos stuck to his chicken legs.
Through the table! Through the table!
This guy's... Oh, little headshot there. Headshot. Anything... Any damage done to that piece of garbage is a win for me. Smash it on that motherfucker's head. Come on. Underneath the ring is where all the goodies are. Underneath the ring, my friend, that's where all the goodies are, my friend. All the goodies are here. Oh, I'm right in the mix, guys.
The ladder's right here.
Let's go, Rob, let's go.
Whoa. But I want to be in it. Oh, sorry. Well, did you see that? It was like a running back. I just shifted and jived. This is money well spent. Money well spent. He's only got one thumbtack left in him, which means he needs more. He needs more in him. I'm going where the action is, people, because that's just the way I roll. Whoa. Whoa, Jimmy Controversy. That might have been a low blow there, Paisano.
Get him.
His last name better not be Italian. It better not. Whoa! Yes! This is what we used to do in high school, dude. This is awesome. Right in the grass. I fought a kid once in fifth grade. His name was Damien. He was a little midget, and I kicked him in the stomach, and I powerbombed him in the grass. And that fight was over in about 20 seconds, and it was tremendous because he couldn't breathe when it was done, so I had to stop the fight, but it was still fun. Are you having a good time, my friend?
Yeah.
Of course he is. Of course he is. And this thing's going all over the place. This thing's going all over the place. This is tremendous. What's your name? How you doing? Jimmy G. Yeah. Ooh. Listen, that thought is real. There is no padding underneath the grass. But that lady with the blue bandana is on top of it. And me and you are recording the same thing. Two count. This means what? False count anywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, are you having a good time? Why wouldn't you be? Why wouldn't you be? I want to see a badass finish and move to close it. This ain't the last match, is it?
No.
Oh. Are you going again or are you done?
Nope.
Yes, sir. Single or tag? Were you in the qualifying?
Yes, I'm in.
Then you won. What's your name?
Tyrino.
Yes, I got the whole list. I'm doing commentary on this thing. I'm going to post it on the feed. Good luck to you. You're in the match, too. You won the qualifier? What's your name, my friend? You look like a dangerous person.
That's right. Oh, is this all right now?
Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, yeah. We're live. Yeah. What can we expect in the finale, the great finale here, bro?
Murder. And guess what?
Hey, yeah. I ain't messing with you with the cops. I'd rather have the cops ask him questions than us. How about it? You always got to have a big guy. Whoa, I seen that, bro. You in it, too? I ain't got a problem. I'm just reporting news. Whoa. He's in that mindset, bro. Whoa, I'm just trying to make. Oh, if you want that smoke, you're ready for any given time. Am I wrong? God damn, he ready to give me that smoke, huh? Am I have to get that match? Let's get back to the action. Whoa, Jack! Whoa, that felt a little bit intense. We'll have to see what the aftermath is there, Paizan. Huh? What do you think? Could you imagine? Think about it. Jimmy G in that fucking squared circle. What kind of a magnificent shit show that would be. Oh, God, Jesus Christ. One fucking miracle at a time. There's Legos and there's thumbtacks everywhere. That dude in the middle was a prick. I don't even know his name, but it don't matter because he ain't in the final round. Jimmy, your name better not be Italian or I'm going to be pissed off. That door is taking a beating. Ace, look at the music, the uplifting music. Look at the uplifting music. And Ace is in the ring. And the music stops. And the ref is down. And Ace told me this was not the last time he'd be in this situation. Hey, is this tremendous or what? Hey, I almost got into it with one of the fucking wrestlers over there, bro. Yeah, he wanted a piece of action. I'm like, wait for the next pay-per-view. We'll wait for the next pay-per-view. One thing at a time here. I gotta have my accountant talk to these people. Whoa, Ace, you're the man in charge. Ace, he's the guy who's gonna save the day. reverse neck breaker, and that was pretty loud. If Jimmy wins this match, I'm gonna be so pissed off, so pissed. His last name better not be Italian. It's not a good look. You are. Whoa. We'll see. There's Legos everywhere. I know that for sure. Yes, yeah. Is he Italian?
Hey, bro, watch your back.
I knew it. God love him. No, it's all for the goof. It's all for the show. All for the show. Absolutely. I'm all for the show. I'm actually putting... What's up?
Wanted to go out with me.
Whoa. He took a shot, did he? Uh-oh. Whoa, he went for a flying drop kick from the top rope there. Hit Fury right in the chest here, okay? So basically, Jimmy Controversy took his shot. Hey, how'd that go? You guys married yet?
No.
Whoa, Jack. Whoa. You sound like you're pleased. Hey, Jimmy Controversy. He's half Italian. I'm very disturbed. Now, all jokes aside, It's all about the performance, and he's putting on a good show. Jimmy, if you jump off the top of there, then you're my friend. Do something. Listen, I'm easy like sun. Do something cool, Jimmy. Yes, Jimmy's now my friend. I hope he wins now. Jimmy can win now. One, two. Wait a minute. Wait a second. No, no, no. Jimmy's shoulders are not down. Jimmy wins this match. There's no controversy. I'm not having it. Jimmy. Jimmy. Listen. In unprecedented fashion, Jimmy comes out on top. And why wouldn't he? With the best move of the day. And this dude is pancaked. That dude ain't moving for 20 minutes. Jimmy's half Italian. Jimmy won the match. Jimmy's now my friend. That's how quickly things turn around. Listen, you gotta let him take you out to dinner. He just flew off the top rope for you, honey. Okay? I guarantee you when he comes back here after that win, he's gonna say he did it all for you. Guaranteed. If he doesn't, he's a fool. If he doesn't do it, he's a fool. He did it. He probably looked at you before he jumped off and did the who done it on there. And then he did it and he won. Listen. Sometimes the bad guys win. Jimmy controversy. I got to give him some dap. Because I'm not doing that flip shit. I'll be in the goddamn hospital. And I'll be there quick. Jimmy. I got to tell him. Where's he at? Nobody's moving. Everybody's fucking jacked up off that match.
That was...
Brecken, this is tremendous.
Yeah. As much as I hate your big mouth, and you and I got a lot of history together, that match embodied SWF, and I respect both of you.
What the hell does SWF mean? That was a hell of a match, Jimmy. You're my man now, bro. Yes, you're the guy. That was tremendous. I give credit where credit's due. Jimmy took a flip for the team. Let's get to the front of this place.
Give it up for these three competitors. The winner, Jimmy Controversy.
Whoa, there's controversy. Uh-oh. Wow! Powerbomb! Powerbomb! So, Ace with the powerbomb!
Happy birthday!
I wanted a good move. Jimmy provided us with the jump off of the top of the ladder. But Ace!
Cheap shot! Cheap shot, man!
Jimmy's getting his ass whipped. Jimmy's going down in flames.
Bye-bye, Jimmy!
Jimmy's going down in flames. Oh my God, side skull crusher. He jacked up his wrist on that. Fury says, I'm getting mine one way or the other. Whether I win this match or not, I'm getting my licks. Jimmy, I wish I could come in there to help you, but I didn't get to sign the contract in time. Choke slam. Choke slam. Jimmy. Jimmy, you poor thing. I see a few thumbtacks in Jimmy. Is that Jimmy? Jimmy just went down. One more match. What? Are we going to have an impromptu match? This is impossible. This is impossible. Another choke slam. Yes. Yes. Ace. Ace is ace in the hole. Fury's the guy who, the face that runs a place. Jimmy's the one who won the match, but he's ass out on a pile of Legos right now, brother.
Stunner.
What? That would be great. Oh my God! AJ Styles. Oh, he's grabbing him by the cojones, bro.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't think Jimmy's got any friends, do you? Jimmy don't got no friends. Jimmy may have won the battle, but he lost the war. Wow, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Dare I say it, I'm on fire. What? It looks like we have a collaborationes. My stepmother, Charlotte. My stepmother, Charlotte. Listen, Jimmy Controversy won the battle in a hard-fought match and won my respect. But Fury and Ace, my friend, win the war, and this guy's got a title belt on his hands, and I don't know how that happened. Jimmy, you won the match. You gave my respect for him. He's... Whoa, Jack! I hope that thumbtack stays in you forever, you prick. I give this kid a chance. Go fuck your mother. What a piece of shit. Fury's the man. Fury, Jimmy. You got a good group of guys here, Fury. Ace is the man. We're not done here, guys. We're gonna stay live. Wow. That dude was a prick. Not this guy with the camera. One guy did not like me, and that's pretty rare. Listen, we still got one great mystery to solve, and I'm not leaving until it's fucking done. What the hell does that shit stand for? I can't believe that nobody's technical. Listen, there's got to be someone watching this who can help me out. Put SWF Wrestling in Google, please. I'm begging you. So I can find out what the... All right, I'm going to find out right now. Listen, brother, I got a question. What does SWF stand for? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Listen to me. I've asked 30 people. I'm having a good time. Are you guys all having a good time?
Yeah, it means single white female.
Seriously?
No.
That's the best thing I've heard all day. You're the first person who gave me an answer. Oh, my God.
I thought it was sex with friends.
That's the second best answer I heard. Actually, his is better. What was your single? No, yours is better. Sex with friends. What do you got? SWF. Let's make up our own name. Listen, I seen him with the fancy suit, and I said, this is the guy. Listen, this is the great mystery. I'm doing a live feed. I do live commentary on arm wrestling. I'm an arm wrestler, but I love professional wrestling. I decided to come out here and give this thing a go today. And SWF Wrestling, there's people who've bought shirts. They don't even know what it means. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Not even the people working. That's tremendous. It's the great mystery that we're going to solve. Somebody's going to know. I thought he was the guy. He's not the guy. He's the best dressed guy here, but he's absolutely useless. Absolutely useless. The Legos and the thumbtacks are getting cleaned up. I've asked about 30 people here, and not a single person knows what those three letters mean. I'm going to ask. I'm going to get to the bottom of this once and for all. Hey, brother, can I ask you a personal question? What does SWF stand for? Huh? It's a secret? He's going to Google it. Yes. Yes, I'm on board. But nobody knows. It's the great mystery we're trying to solve. And I feel like you have the answers. You seem too confident. He just texted me the secret answer. You did not? He didn't. Huh? Oh. Where?
I'm going to have the owner tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to have the owner tell you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Fury. Yes. Yes. I'm really into this shit. You guys are putting on a hell of a show. It's just nobody knows the answer. And I just trying to put a name to the face. I do commentary. I'm doing a live feed commentary on all the matches. You guys are absolutely tremendous. I've never been to an outside arm wrestle or a backyard wrestling thing like this. Outdoors. But it's tremendous. You guys are doing a wonderful thing here. But nobody knows. This guy's got the inside scoop.
Hey, Matt.
Matt. He's got Matt. We're getting to this thing. I'm not giving up. Oh, I get some backstage access. Backstage. We're going to find out once and for all what the fuck this means. I'm done. I'm done playing the games. I'm done playing the games. We're going to find out. That was awesome. Jimmy Controversy. Bro, that one match was worth the money alone.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, but listen. What is Absolutely. Absolutely. This has been a hell of a good time. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, come on.
They make fake text messages up.
Come on.
At the show going, oh, there's nobody here. These fucking idiots. Are really crazy?
I don't, I'm not buying it. Yo, what does SWF stand for?
Superstars Wrestling Federation.
Yes! Tremendous.
This time was 2010. How,
2010.
And we're back now.
Yeah, yeah. This guy,
Craig Kilder,
he's the man. Ace. You heard it here. We finally got our answer. Finally. Oh, my God. Such a weight lifted off my shoulders. That guy's a good guy. I like him. That was a good, entertaining match. We're not done yet, but I'm having a smoke. Are you not... I got another thing. Are you not entertained? I mean, seriously. I mean, let's just be honest. This is... Yo, this shit is tremendous, bro. This shit is tremendous. There's a little break in the action. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to break one more time. And we're going to have part three, close this thing out. Because they're doing a little cleanup right now. I'm going to get a little drink so I'm freshed up to close this thing out. This has been tremendous, man. I'm very much at home calling professional wrestling matches, in case you haven't noticed. Very, very much at home. Very, very open to doing this in the future. Wait, what's going on? Maybe I can't leave. All right, no, we're going to take a break. All right, we'll be back with part three in about 5 minutes. Stay tuned. Don't